You know, like, just like a little bit more consistent with everything, and that'll do it. And obviously just half decent fights. I figured I shouldn't miss the free time save off the double hit there. Nice. What a good start. There we go. That's still better than last run by a lot, even though I got that first try last run. Made it. Thank you. have other attacks. Oh my god. Please. Jeez, what a dingle. Still save time, though. That sucks. Ooh, I almost didn't make that. Luckily, the game seems to have a really, what's the word? Really lenient system for getting you on ledges. God, I love when you're in the corner. Please stay in the corner. No! I need to remember to hold that last slash on that roll dash slash. So that way I can basically save more time. All of us just save. What can I do with that? Save time, you know? It's either save time or kill fast, which also saves time. Basically, it's a speed run. Go fast. There we go. The untold truth of going fast. They didn't believe him, even though he told the truth. The truth of going fast. Well, that's not what I meant to do. Small time loss there, because I've just played bad. Literally, I'm just supposed to hold forward. Whoa, what? Okay. That worked out, I guess. I hate when that happens. That's not what I'm trying to do at all. Alright, Mom. Get out of here. Oh, I'm so happy. Look at that time, dude. We can save even more time after this, too, by the way. Okay. Oh, please get over here. No! Come back. I want to be friends. I lied. I didn't want to be friends. I just wanted to kill him. At least I saved, like, I would have saved, like, another 5-10 seconds had he not done that dumb garbage. I also would have played better, but no, I got tilted immediately. Immediately after stupid crap happens. Just like, nope. Nope. Can't handle this. Whoa, let's not fall now. You know, the fun question is, can Pol Can't keep this pace? I think the answer is going to be no. We're going to die on something. We're like when it runs this good, you don't trust it. That's what happens. Get jaded, you know? You're like, nope, sorry, it's not the run. You just know. Like, why would the game give you something nice? The game's job is to screw you over, not give you something nice. Nice anti-air, bro. Oh, what? I rolled. You gotta really hate it when, like, the attack of the boss is, like, can be defeated by just walking by him. Like, just casually walking. That's his weakness. Like, just a casual stroll. Just a, yeah, you know, I feel like going over here, like, oh my god, what do I do? That's what I feel like that boss is like right there. He's just like, aha, here's my ultimate move. Slowly walks to the left. Can you not do that, sir? Okay, let's not screw this up this time. Since I just did that last run. Oh my god, I did it again. I keep jumping way too late there to actually save time of that. Nice, thank you for going somewhere I can deal with you. How the heck? Oh, you are being a super bitch right now. That was really bad. Mostly on the freaking juggle just dropping for no reason, but still, that was really bad. Like, juggle strats only save time there if you can, like, make it so you don't have to deal with all those stupid attacks that come out. But I guess I didn't get so lucky. Thank you. That was really weird looking. I mean, I ain't mad. How do I get my jump back there? All right. Going through platforms kind of gets all screws and things. Please. Oh my god. I hope I hit it. I did. Good job, me. Pretend that didn't happen. Oh my goodness, I didn't even know that. I lose time? Damn it. That sucks. Thought I saved time. Must have been the room with the, whatever it's called again. I forgot what it was called. The target room. Purple target room specifically. All right, please. Please. Please, Trio, please. Like, you have no idea how much I want this right now. Give it to me. Oh, are you kidding me? Ugh, that almost hit me. Oh, that did hit me. Save time. Ooh, ooh, baby. Ooh. This is a good run. I'm going to be very sad when this run dies. That's hard to deal with. Yeah, I tried to do something kind of risky there to get rid of him. It's okay. This is stupid. Oh, come on, game. It's not even me chumping it. It's just this crap. There you go. Finally a good stinking attack, and I'm screwing it up. And of course that doesn't reach. God, I just lost a ton of time there. I'm still okay with it. We'll be fine. We'll be fine. But, two really obnoxious patterns just in a row. Making my night, man. These are really good patterns so far. That's not so great. Just get out of here. Yes! It's done! That was a really bad demon fight, but... Overall, this was a good run. Any run that can get sub 30 in this category is just good. Oh, boy. I kind of don't want to do any more runs tonight. Not after that. I have, like, other speed projects I want to start on, and... I'm pretty happy with that, so I don't want to start on those other speed projects tonight either. So I guess it'll be a short stream tonight. I guess we'll enjoy We'll enjoy the game's credits. It'll feel good. Oh, man. That felt good. Sure, there's like two bad deaths in there, but just what an improvement. I definitely have been getting better at this game, and I could keep going. There are definitely more improvements to be made, but I don't want to do the mother fight more. I think that's the easy way to put it. There's definitely a lot of ways you can think about the mother fight, but when it comes down to it, oh, I should probably get my final time, shouldn't I? Hours of the Polecat. Yo, what's up, Baz? We just got this sweet sub 30. Yeah. 29:29 in game. I think that's like still a minute off world record. I don't think I'm gonna go for a world record, but what an improvement tonight.